so that you can actually put what you read in action, so you can actually engage on what you read, because the workshop is designed as a learning cluster and you really get to experience what you read. And then it always also helps you to reflect on what you're actually doing and what you're actually getting ready to prepare and present. And so it helps you along the way to do some reflecting and some planning and some developing. So I think that's important, just to get to experience it. Now, it's a difference from reading something to really doing the work.